salmon's just sort of an extra if I need, because I've added a salmon meal in. So because I've added a salmon meal in, I just want to make sure I have enough salmon for at least a few days. Same breakfast today, only difference is I lost my apple. That's a sad moment for me. That was like the highlight of my breakfast, my apple. So I've not actually made breakfast, have I?
No.
So cream of rice, 75 gram of carbs, this is the one from CSM. Jamie10, my discount code.
You sure about that?
Sure about that one this time. So yeah, this is probably my favourite cream of rice formula. I'm just going to show you how I make it, because I know everyone's always asking me, like, oh, how do you get the consistency right? Boil water, use a knife just to stir it. I usually put it in the microwave for 2-3 minutes. Stir it every minute or two. Add a little bit of sweetener in there for good consistency. In the freezer. Go have a shower, go get my shit done, and when I come back to it, it's perfect. So, five. Today we're gonna go train local down at Gaines, gonna hit some chest there in the morning, and then gonna head into East London, get some tattoo work done, and then hit some arms tonight. So pretty cool day, you know, body's a little bit tired coming towards the end of the week, but you know, one more session tomorrow, which is a single day, and then a rest day, so be refreshed going into 7 days out. Chest today in the morning, and then PM arms. Again, it's coming towards the end of the week, so my body always a little bit more tired by the end of the week. I still try to do, you know, 8 to 10 exercises, no matter what. Usually second session I do a little bit more pump work, so a few more supersets usually. But it all depends like how I feel, you know. If I feel I can go heavy and keep it like, you know, to 20, 15, 12, 10 and drops it, I'll do that. I kind of go a lot of feel. I never have a plan in my head. It just feels right, you know? Then we'll go 20, 15, 12, 10. We'll drop set. Build the weight up. So, that's the next exercise. Sunday is that, Charlie? The 7th.
So what are you going to go for?
I fish for users then.
So heavy this machine.
My body's dragging, and we just come up with a logical decision of not to go get a tire, because obviously I'm using the sauna every day. So I was sat in the sauna this morning, I was like, is it a good idea to get a tire because you're not allowed to sweat? And I was like, maybe that's just a bad idea on prep. So obviously the show's in fucking 9 days, so you know, I wanted to get here tattooed, but maybe I best wait and be logical and wait till after the show. This is prep brain going on, you know? So that's chest done. First session of the day. Done a bit early today, get out of the way. Again, did 9 exercises then. So always 8-10 exercises, just go up half field. A few more supersets towards the end. Again, head back, grab some food, and then plan the day.
Shit. Why?
Because we were going to drive this though, and then me and Jace just got the car then and we were like, can't be fucked.
So today is a chill day?
Today is going to just be probably train low or
some boring ass content for you guys.
Tell the whole world that I'm coming cause I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Walk up in the party, little shawty, watch me do my thing. I do my thing. I done came up, now a young nigga got a man. Yeah, I got a man. I don't even care if you ain't got it cause I got you, babe. Yeah, I got you, babe. Yeah, I got you, babe. I just came up for the check on my. Me and all my niggas by the flex on my. Whole city saying that I'm next on my. Haters ride the wave, they on deck on my. Selling rockin' diamonds on my neck on my. Better give me all of my respect cause I. Niggas talking at your neck, so my. You can fuck around and get back, don't my. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, feature presentation. Fired up the pistons for the prince. I feel like Tayshaun. Business trips to Hollywood, I don't do no vacation. When the drop go platinum, I'ma hit the hesitation. Anyone who doubted, I go Lilla with the blazer. Swish. Switch up, then they video. We on an imminent rise. Life written on a big screen, free cinema eyes. Why? Yeah, oh my, my mind. This be the cheat code. When I wrote this, I hit RBYY. Tarantino. Written and directed, celebrating Porto Vino. Saw the cover on the gram, we bought it, that's how we go. Everywhere that we go, kill it, bill it, Tarantino. That's that Tarantino, though.
Song day done, blasted it nice and quick, a few supersets in there. Feel tired tonight, man, like, you know, it's coming towards the end of the week just for rest day. So sometimes when I'm like this, I just got to get in here and just blast it. And again, I go hard, so, you know, I don't even know how many exercises done there, but I've probably done like five exercises for bides, five for tries. So arms feel pretty full, got the pump and the muscle, head back, get some food and rest up. So we got it done.
Pistons for the prince, I feel like Tayshaun. Business trips to Hollywood, I don't do no vacation. When the drop go platinum, I'ma hit the hesitation.
Anyone who doubted, I go Lilla with the blazer.